and be of service to.
Be of service to the Filipino people. Wow. ABS-CBN News. Nasa beach siya. Mm. Which is may dala kasing ano eh, parang nakakalma ako.
Ay, wow.
Parang ganun.
Beach girl ka pa.
Oh my gosh. I'm a beach girl. Hi guys! And welcome back to our channel. My name is Janine.
And Lali.
And so for today's video ay papanoorin pa rin natin ang Journey to the Crown Challenge entry ng isa sa mga delegates for the upcoming Hiyas ng Pilipinas 2024. This time it's going to be Hiyas ng Surigao del Sur, that Shania Monica Sanchez. And at that time na pinanood natin yung video niya, nasa 71,000 views. Isa din siya sa mga top 20 for this challenge. And this challenge, they try to talk about themselves, like introduction, showcasing also their talent, hobbies, and skills. So without any further ado, let's watch this, partner.
Let's go!
Hi, this is Shania Sanchez Altamera, your Hiyas ng Surigao del Sur.
Kita na na, Naya. Beach life talaga, no?
Three students, high value, and the third one, gluten.
Ay, ba? Ay, ba, ano? Walk.
I like going on adventures, especially with my friends. I like going to the beach, just like now. And also spending alone time with myself, reconnecting with nature. Keeping myself rooted, especially with the distractions that we have right now everywhere. Like anything that involves people, I like sharing my life with them, and I like listening to their stories, engaging in sincere conversations with them. Because life is all about sharing, and for me, I wish to share my life with other people.
Life doesn't have to be grand to make it a fulfilling one. We just need to make use of the time there is. I seek peace in moments of stillness and meditation. I am not special or extra, but I try to learn more and do more so I can give more and be of service.
Be of service to the Filipino people. Wow. ABS-CBN News. Hindi, maganda yung ano, I like the concept. Nakikita ko sa mga Vogue, mga ganon. Like, Angelina Jolie answers 71 questions about herself. Parang ganon yung atake niya. And sa akin, ang pinaka-bumenta sa akin talaga personally is yung setting nung kanyang video. Like, all throughout, nasa beach siya. Mm-hmm. Which is may dala kasing ano eh, parang nakakalma ako.
Ay, wow!
Parang ganon.
Beach girl ka pa.
Oh my gosh, I'm a beach girl. So, nakakakalma siya, and at the same time, kasi yung dagat is open eh. Like, it really gives you that peace and serenity na kailangan mo para makapag-isip, makapag, you know, contemplate about what happened to your life and how to move forward. And just, yeah, enjoy life. Ganun. Ganun siya.
So, akin naman, nag-gets ko rin yung concept na gusto nilang pakita or gawin sa video or i-produce sa video. Pero siguro, siyempre, wala pang ganung ka-higher end na production or whatever. Mm-hmm. Pero, yung creativity nila, yung concept nila. And, feeling ko merong something queenly about her. The way she talk, the way she project, ganyan, the way she walk, ganyan. So, tingnan natin. Yeah.
So, yun lang, let's see. We're excited to see more of these queens like Shania from Surigao del Sur. And yun lang, thank you so much. At sila man yung kasi nagdaan video. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If bago kayo sa ating channel, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell para updated kayo sa ating mga next uploads.
Ayan guys, thank you so much for watching our videos. We have a lot of videos done and we have a lot of videos coming. So keep watching us. See you in the next video. Bye!